An 18-year-old woman is due in court after a stabbing in Swanton. Police say Nicole Bray stabbed a 19-year-old man in the chest Sunday night. They say it happened near County and BB Roads. Police say she ran off but was later arrested. The victim has been treated and released from the hospital.